Lead to Oktyabrskaya. The Dark One is there. Anna is there now too. In the hands of my enemies. The hands of the traitor. Lesnitsky.
is this girl again?
A hostage. We'll use her for negotiating with the Order. Just make sure she wears a gas mask. If she's infected, she's dead and of no use to us.
So what do we do with her?
Log her up and keep an eye on her. Anything happens, it's your head. I'll come get her when you're done here.
What are you doing? Please! You don't have to kill us!
And we're under orders from the leadership of the Red Line to stop the epidemic. And you're all infected.
You heard the man. We must kill you to save the Metro.
Listen, the Reds, they knew of the infection. They came on the second day. No one had died yet, but they came with the flamers. How else could they have known? Go, tell everyone. Tell it. It was the Reds.
Yes, sir.
eventually. Well, it's just not going to happen.
Shit! Talk about bad luck. Oh, sure hurts like hell.
After all.
Your helmets, six pieces.
I hate my life. Standing guard here like a fool.
Gas masks, 17 pieces. These will surely come in handy. Filters, 22 pieces. Short of again. Short of everything. Ammo, filters. Shit. Amazing. Everything matches. They sure.
Anyway. ship them sooner.
What the hell? My leg gone to sleep or what? Damn. Or something. What's up with all these drafts? No matter how I stand, it's too cold. Well, I couldn't have just imagined it. Seems like somebody actually. Somebody definitely did move here.
What do we have here?
Captain Chai got hit while storming the Klutzfire. I went after the infected.
An open wound. Well, the outcome here is obvious. I think you understand what has to be done.
What? Put me to sleep like a fucking overgrown mutt. I'm a soldier. I followed orders. You owe me a bullet.
Have it your way then, Captain. job, everyone! The next step is to begin the second sector of the station. Go!
Fucking dress.
Throwing incendiary!
Look out! Incendiary!
Who the hell is there?
Shit. Sleep deprivation does play its tricks. A poor spot for me.
What?
Huh? Who's there? Shit. Either my ears gone bad or someone's out there. Well, huh? What? Damn drafts. Get you a cold death as soon as possible.
Besides, who's scared of them fucking rangers, huh? I wish there was one of those around. cooking, too.